Right, everybody, today I'm going to try a game called As Dusk Falls. So let's see how we get on, shall we? Right, let's start, shall we? Let's start.
Oh, we've got the game already.
Play solo with friends, broadcast mode. What's broadcast mode? Activate broadcast mode to allow your Twitch audience to vote on in-game choices via stream chat. Oh, okay. Well, we won't do that today, but we'll have to see how that works and try it. Right, so explore that and that. Okay. Make decisions. Press A. Oh, so I can either use that one or that one. Doesn't really matter. Okay. Alright, okay. Tap here to start. Alright, let's try this, shall we? See how we get on with this.
Now, I know you're an expert, but are you sure you've looked at your reviews?
Trust me, I got this.
Okay. Then what color is... that big truck way up there?
Depends what part of the truck.
Okay, smarty. How about the exhaust pipe?
That's where all the smoke comes out. And it's gray.
Hey, you are rocking this today, Zoe. Looks like you're ready for the next level.
What's the next level?
You ask me one final question. If I don't get it on the first try, you win the whole game.
Let's play it.
Let me just have one last look around.
guess it's him.
Oh God, I didn't see.
See.
Wait, I can't remember where it was now.
Quite a few.
Let's try that one. Yay! That was a pure guess.
Oh, did I doze off?
Hey.
Hey. You doing okay?
Yeah, sure. It's, I'm fine, Michelle. We're good.
Why are you guys acting weird again?
It's nothing, hon. Just a long trip.
I tell you, the only thing worse than feeding a dog fast food is smelling it again on the way out.
Grandpa!
Wait, I'm your grandpa? All this time, I thought you were my grandpa.
How far'd you walk? I was worried you got lost.
Oh, just to the tree. You know dogs. They think they're the ones holding the leash.
All right, crew, buckle up. I want to make it to Albuquerque before we stop for the night.
You're listening to Drive Time on KFW, Flagstaff's first and finest. It's another beautiful Arizona afternoon, and your weekend starts here.
Just too frightened by the sound of it. Pieces of note fall down, but the letter said, oh, it was good.
So, what's next? License plate game? Another round of row, 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 row?
She fell asleep halfway through your solo. You definitely get first prize for keeping her entertained.
I am not entertaining. I am shepherding. You are my flock, and I plan to herd you to St. Louis in high spirits.
Nice try.
Wasn't taking the scenic route your idea? I wanted to do this trip at 30,000 feet.
Well, I'm not complaining about the drive. I'm just trying to picture Vince living in the Midwest.
Hey, it's gonna be awesome. I'll learn the banjo, get myself a ticket to Country Palooza.
Ha ha, you're very funny. St. Louis is as urban as it gets, and you know that. And actually, the whole city's turning around these days.
I'm kidding. I know, it'll be fine. You've got your tenure, I've got my new job.
Make me work for a pet food company if it was the only job left in the country.
Jim, I don't think that's helping.
$10,000. You should have gone for the jugular, sued those bastards at the airline the way they pinned that thing on you. Not signed some settlement paper.
I haven't signed it yet.
But you still want to, right? I know it's your call, but I think it's time to put this whole thing behind us.
Give me a little space on this one, okay?
Of course.
Vince was a good kid, but he always did let people walk all over him. When he was small, he asked me to buy you these cheap action figures so you'd have something to give the kids at school when they picked
him. And what was that like in high school, huh?
Ouch.
Sorry. I shouldn't have said that.
If you two didn't want me to come, you could have said so.
Zoe wanted you to come.
Please, Jim, let's just take it down a notch and try to get through the next 3 days.
Without me talking.
I'm glad we're spending a few days together. Like I said, once we get settled...
She's just shaking, I think.
Learn how to drive, asshole!
He'll pull his weight. This is just like we talked about. There's enough cash in that safe to put the last few weeks behind us. We stay alive, we keep the house, everything goes back to normal. It doesn't matter who. You're always out skulking in the woods, climbing trees and all that. We all know you're good at it. And you want to help the family, right? Then here's your chance. Hop that fence and find a way in. Nope. But someone's got to watch your backs. We got 1 hour before they're home. If you hear 3 honks, you run like hell. Dale! The code. Screw this up, kid.
5926. 5926. Yeah, I just write it down. Uh-oh. It's a dog. Dead lightest, damn, wasn't
he? Wait, open up. Oh, baby.
What happened?
He's got a Doberman. I had to lock it in the shed.
Thank you.
king of the pigs.
Wait, the sheriff?
Sheriff.
Yep. You know how it goes way back. Even before he sent me to juvie.
I know, but...
But what? The way I see it, he owes us. So, we ought to fuck this place up a little while we're at it.
Said we only have an hour. Maybe we should start looking for the safe.
Ah, whatever.
What'd you do that for? They might test it or something.
Oh, come on. This is Two Rock, not NYPD Blue. Now get looking for that safe.
She's got health problems. Some kind of doctor's appointment or, I don't know.
You find anything?
No. Maybe it's upstairs?
Yeah. Maybe.
What are you doing?
It's for my girlfriend.
You don't have a girlfriend.
Shut up.
Ew.
We shouldn't waste time. And anyway, that's gross.
You're a fucking wimp. You know that?
No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Listen,
you're weeing lemonade.
You need it?
No.
I like screwing around.
How did you?
You go downstairs.
Ew.
Check the
Oh, his wife. His wife is disabled. Oh, great! She said there's no one there. Oh, I'm back to this. Oh, I was getting ready to do whatever, and then it's gone back to this one.
Please, if you could trust me to pay the rest tomorrow, it would mean a lot.
Oh. for coming. Well, I'm not exactly full. Glad to help.
Problem with not having break here is that... Oh, hey. Welcome to Two Rock.
Paul, do me a favor. Go ask Norma to tow this guy's car back here to the lot.
Ah, dang. You burst a tire or something? I'm pretty good at fixing stuff.
Engine problem, actually. But you're welcome to try. It's a red SUV. East. You can't miss it.
I'm on it.
Oh, my God.
You go ahead. I'm gonna stay.
Can I come?
You're the one.
Thank you for staying. I know I'm irritable when it comes to your dad.
Don't worry about it. I had you back in the car earlier, didn't I?
It's just... You know what he wants, right? He's gonna ask you if he can move in with us.
Oh, God, you think?
I bet money on it.
Well, maybe we should consider it. Cancer's only going one way.
I feel for him. I don't know if I trust him. He disappeared from your life for almost 30 years. I don't want him doing that to Zoe.
I know. But back then, he bounced between rehab centers like a pinball. He's different now. Come on, give me your shoulders.
Oh, yeah, that's good. A little lower. Oh, right there. That's the spot. Oh, that's great, Vince. Thank you. You know, when I picked Zoe up yesterday, her teacher kept telling me what a smart kid she is. That she's ahead on reading and numbers.
Was there ever any doubt?
She also said that, with Zoe changing schools, it might be worth thinking about her skipping first grade and going straight into second.
Wait, what?
That's what I said. But then I thought about it, and maybe this could be really good for her. She'd be challenged, learn new things.
Michelle. No. She'll be the runt of the class. They'll take her lunches and stuff them up a tree.
Or she'll have a bunch of great friends who just happen to be a few months older than her.
Oh, I don't know. She's already moved into a new state. Things at home have been... You know, she heard us fighting the other night. Does she really need more stress?
Of course not.
We can try.
Okay. If you think it's a good idea.
Really?
I want what's best for her. She'll just have to make taller friends.
Well, great. I'll get the ball rolling on Monday. And hey, look,
about the other night.
Daddy, the car's back. Grandpa told me to come get you.
You did? Well, great. I'm gonna grab some snacks from the vending machine. You want anything?
No. We're good.
Hey, what the hell was that?
Doing it. Not key. I'll be fast for that. Aha, yes it is. Birds of Arizona.
Tripped your alarm again, by the way.
No. No, I did it different now. Did you get caught? I didn't.
No.
I knocked him out. Oh, I knocked him out. Let me throw that. If you knock someone out, I don't think 2 seconds later, oh look, I'm awake.
Desert Dream Motel.
All right, shitheads. Over by the tanks.
You boys. You never heard anyone.
We killed the president. Name that right, bro.
The one who got himself sent off to juvenile hall.
Shut the fuck up.
Why? Everybody knows.
Joyce, don't.
You just need your daddy.
First thing about who I am.
Where's Joyce and her kid? Upstairs?
Ash is at a friend's house for the night, and Joyce isn't feeling well. She's been in bed for days.
Say, you haven't seen three fellas in a blue pickup, have you? Maybe out on the road somewhere?
Nope. Been here all day.
Thank you.
We're headed to Mexico for a little R&R.
Oh, my wife and I love it there. We're seeing.
Acapulco?
Oh,
I really like driving.
Yeah, it's really good. Oh, there's loads of different sound to say. Remember the code. Oh, so you, if you don't remember it, okay. It's a different outcome for that as well. Okay. Tap here to start. Right.
I told you I wasn't gonna hurt him.
Found it.
The back gate's chained up. There's no way in.
Tyler, I don't know. Maybe we should just give ourselves...
Don't say it. Romero's impatient. These small-town cops can catch a cold. The best move is the way.
Is someone gonna get that?
Try to cover the noise.
I'll call. On three.
I may not have much time. The people doing this, there's three of them. The manager said they're the Holt boys.
I take him to the window and shoot him. Keep your people 30 yards from the motel and don't call us again. What did you tell him?
Nothing. I didn't have time.
You're lying to me.
He's not. They barely said hello.
These cops, they might work for the county, but they are loyal to him. And he does not care about any of us.
And you do?
Leaving you two alone together was a dumb idea.
Let's go! That hurts!
You should never have come to Two Rock.
Turn the electricity off. The police, I think.
Oh. Flight mechanic. Pretty high up. Then, one day, bam. Bits of engine all over the hangar. Two workers hospitalized and another in the morgue. All because you left a lug nut loose on a DC-10.
No, that wasn't me. It was a faulty compressor disc. The airline was cutting corners. I kept warning them, but...
It's still your word against theirs. My advice... Sign the form. Take the money. It's a generous offer.
It's a gag order. If I sign that, it's professional suicide. Look, I keep the check. It won't even cover my rent for a year. All I want is my job back.
Mr. Walker, I respect you. Never wait to get your guidance.
Thank you.
You can still right up your ass.
Oh, so you do feel good fight back.
Where's your thing?
Get it.
Sorry?
The fan.
No, I need to plug this in a minute. That's done. There's a thing down there?
Yeah.
That's all right, isn't it? Oh, God, with that heat scared to be, I've started to yawn. Fix the air con first.
You remember what you told me when I got laid off in the house?
that she went to the stationery cupboard?
No. You told me that change only hurts when you try to stop it happening. You were right. If I hadn't gotten laid off, I would never have finished my PhD application or gotten my job at the university.
I get it. Focus on the positives. Where's this walk? I'm here. Chocolate pudding. Ta-da!
Chocolate pudding.
Yeah. You get noodled up. Hello, noodle woodles.
Come on, let's get your jammies on. So, how are you feeling about the move tomorrow? Looking forward to it?
I dreamed that the moon she took my sister lamp, and I was so scared because we never sleep in the dark.
Hey, you know what? I had a bad dream recently about something I can't get off my mind and I wish I could.
Was it about the dark?
No, but the thing about dreams is maybe sometimes they're trying to tell us something.
Like what?
We all have things that scare us, like the dark. And that's okay. I guess we just learn to live with it until maybe one day we won't be afraid anymore.
So when I'm older, I might not even need my star lamp.
Try to sleep. Okay. Love you all the way to the moon.
Love you too.
This moving company better show up tomorrow. How hard is it to send a confirmation message? Settled already? Well done. I'd better go kiss her tonight before she drops off.
Huh?
You fix everything?
Yeah, I fixed the aircon. I did the boxes. I did dessert, and I washed the dishes. That's all you could do.
Yeah.
I couldn't do the other two. Because I was, check the weather, gonna miss your sweet night smile cupcake. Bruce. Oh.
It's the power outage. We get them all the time here.
No outage, the damn sheriff. Gail, keep a lookout. On it.
I need to get the hell out of here.
Jake, you go upstairs and keep it quiet.
No, that's not that.
And make sure the windows are locked.
Okay, that's the gas. Hairpin. Could be useful.
Place like this gotta have a generator. There's one out back, but it's
not. Not getting up that way.
Told us to try the manual transfer switch. Go do it.
Hey!
Joyce,
I'm serious. Should run, take our chances across country. Zoe, it's me. I'll get his daddy.
Oh, hey. Hi, sorry, Wallflower. Thank you for the raid, Wallflower. Thank you very much. I hope you're keeping well. You are. How are you doing? Thank you for that raid again. I appreciate that. Oh. It's really good, this game. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure any minute now, I don't want to go to jail. And maybe you better hide. Listen, I'm going to get us out of here before...
Yeah, it's really good, this game.
...before the lights come back on.
Yeah.
Okay?
Mom, and Grandpa?
Of course. We won't leave them behind. Damn it. Hey Khalid, I'm doing good mate, thank you very much, how about yourself? This looks like a slideshow mate, Telltale Games were better than this Khalid. it's because I'm on the Xbox Khalid, I don't have a camera mate. I am, then it's on the Xbox. No, it's good, this is Khalid. Honestly, mate. Really good. Oh, mate, bloody hell. You can't play me. You have to make decisions, Khalid. You do. You make decisions. Oh, God. Don't think I'll ever play this type of game. I was right, Telltale was better, even with interior graphics. Oh God, okay. Alright, let's try and get out of this. She wants it out. Oh God. One sec, Khalid. Days earlier. What did you say, Kelly? Can I pause just a minute? Yeah, what, one sec. It's also distracting. Can't focus on one character or one scene at a time. It's constantly moving. Weird genre, to be honest. Had course today morning till Thursday. I'm having course. Oh, so start today till Thursday. You got courses. The instructor is from the UK, mate. Oh, okay. He's kind of a similar accent as you, mate. Oh, okay. Oh, is he? All right. That's cool, Khalid. That's cool to hear, mate. So when you heard him speaking straight away, you thought, hang on a minute, sounds like Jimbo. Bruce, I'm gonna miss your sweet. What courses are you doing, Khalid? Or what course are you doing, I should say? If you don't mind me asking, mate. Yeah. that's nice, Khalid. Thank you. about appraisal skills. Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, thank you, Khaled.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, mate. That's really kind of you to say, mate. Thank you. That really means a lot, Khaled. Really does. But I am, Kane. I mean, I'm not... As I said before, mate, like I do, mate, I take anyone for you who they are at the end of the day. Doesn't matter where they're from, who they are, what nationality they are, or... whatever, mate, at the end of the day. If you're nice to me, I'll be nice to you. It's simple as, really. To be honest.
So, is Bruce there?
Hmm? Oh, he's just one of the...
I mean, so... but thank you, I really appreciate that, mate. You're a nice person as well, Kaz, as I was just saying. You know what I mean? It's nice to have met you, Khaled, and I like talking to you. Got it, yeah. Thanks, mate. Does this game have sub... oh, hang on. Yeah, I forgot to put them on, Callie, if it does. Sorry.
Yeah, it does.
It does, yeah. Oh, sugar.
What are you saying?
Sorry, Callie. Oh, blue. I've done all that chapter one without even having subtitles on. Damn it. I forgot about that.
You play with 7 people.
Sorry, Khaled. There we go, mate.
7 people.
There we go.
Because I'm changing the schools.
7 people? What the hell?
Now, last week you said that you had to see the great papers, but you came back smelling of wine and perfume.
Look at me. Thanks. I know it's been
hard. That's right, yeah. Thank you, Khaled. I totally forgot. I played all up to this point without having them on. I just totally forgot. Sorry.
I'm sorry.
Excuse me.
Maybe I overreacted.
I am really enjoying this, though, Khaled. It's, I know it might not be everyone's cup of tea, but it's actually a really good game, honestly. It's very clever the way it's done, I think. Excuse me.
Wait.
18 plus. Yes, it is, yeah. Yes, it's an 18 plus game, yeah. And Zoe.
It's gotta be Zoe. She's seen enough for one night.
Fine.
And she'll get it. But for now, the important thing is to get you somewhere safe.
Take her out, grab the food.
Thought that lady was dead from the start. How did she have sex now? Oh no, it jumps back and forth, Khalid. So this is now what's going on now, but it jumps back to like previous sort of thing. It does, so it jumps back and forth, if you get what I mean.
Hey, look, I dropped this.
It does, so yeah. What you? Oh, I was watching the Grand Prix highlights, Khalid. Up to some point, I was, and then, I thought, right, I'll stream afterwards. So I did. So I've been on for about, I've been on for an hour and a half. I have. No. She'll be fine.
That's far enough.
Shoot. Yes, one of the bad guys, he shot Michelle in the back. We will. And there's so many different outcomes as well, Khalid. There is. So it depends on what you choose. There's so many. And that there is. You don't have a camera. No, I don't, no. No, Khalid, sorry. Khalid said hello.
Pick him up and don't do anything stupid.
Mm-hmm. You can use PC camera with Series S. Oh, okay. I just haven't got it plugged in. I've got it plugged in the PC carried, but I know what you mean, yeah. Suppose I could do. I could have played on PC, but Sam's playing on there at the minute. So that's why I did it on the Xbox. So I let Sam... She was playing House Flipper. I don't know if she still is. Oh, she's playing Dinkum now. Oh, she was playing House Flipper.
Dinkum.
Is that a pizza? Yes, it is a pizza, Khaled. Lots of pizzas. And a two-way pager, I think he said, didn't he?
How are you feeling?
You go.
Cold. Tired. Wish I was back home.
So, did you meet the sheriff out there?
Yeah, you could say that.
What's he like?
He's a...
Like he's got a handle on things. Thank
you. We'll see. Well, really, though, until the shit hits the frying
pan. Not sure what will be August PlayStation Plus games. No.
And him being sheriff? Ain't no one in the family thought that was a good idea.
I wonder if we get any, well, I suppose we will do. I wonder what catalogue of games we'll get in August, Khaled.
I want it to be over, Tyler. All of it.
It'll be over when we win. You remember that?
I wonder what they're going to give us then.
Need some goddamn food.
Oh, God. Vince, can I count on you? Yes.
Share that with the rest of us?
It took me back book.
Nope. Don't think I do.
You to find it. What is it?
Are you serious?
Are you deaf?
Search.
No, you can't have any.
So I'm looking for a black book. Okay. What if I'm caught?
What do you mean we can't have any? There's six pizzas.
For us. So back the fuck off.
You asshole. Paul has low blood sugar.
It's fine. I leaped from the vending machine.
No. I said no. The answer is no.
Hey, how about we just do what we're told, huh?
Hell, man, we're all hungry.
They need their strength. We can eat when we're free.
When did you start giving two shits about us?
You let one of us go. That counts for something.
I really don't care what you think counts for what.
Nah, I got this.
You know what the trouble with you is? You get too fucking involved. If you just stay quiet to begin with, we'd be gone by now.
Never thought of it like that.
What you don't get is, this ain't us. We needed money, but it's not like... Tyler, he built shit. Jason to nature, me. Yeah, I robbed the liquor store once, but... I'm getting a job soon. There's this girl I got my eye on. It. Though, why Jessica would date me after this shit, I got no idea.
goddamn business or anybody else's. In fact, don't ever say her name again.
Hello, Tobes.
I was just trying to, you know, be my friend. Go fuck yourself, asshole.
Hey, yeah. You okay? Hello. One sec, Khaled.
You got my helicopter?
Oh wow. Khaled, I'll catch up with chat in a minute, okay mate? One moment. I'll catch up with all what you said in a sec. Good boy. Well, I wonder what this black book's all about.
aren't the one in charge, Tyler. You're the one who let your brother go out there. You want to blame someone? Take a look at the fucking...
Oh, sugar. Oh, damn. Oh, no. Oh, bloody hell. Black book is on it. Can't believe he shot her. Killed Joyce then.
Who did?
That Tyler.
Why'd you kill her?
I didn't, he did. I didn't kill her.
You chose to?
No, I didn't. He just shot her. He did. Yeah, well, I think, I don't know. Because that other one, that other bloke's dead though. He got sniped.
Ah, you killed him.
He got sniped. Because he's a bad guy.
Oh, sorry.
He's a bad guy, he's dead. He's killed everybody. So I killed him. Yeah, so Callie, so basically, so right, now let me catch up with chat. Hang on. Right, so I'm nothing major coming. Next month, mate. I know Saints Row is out next month. Easy skip for me. Not my type of game. GTA games, more than enough in that genre. Yeah, very true, Cade. Yeah. You think you'll play God of War 1 last time on PS5, mate? Before Ragnarok is out. Do you mean the new one that they brought out, Cade? The PS4 one, God of War. All right, mate, I'm heading to bed. Oh, good night. Okay, Khalid, sorry, mate. Good night, mate. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you, buddy. But yeah, anyway, so this is the outcomes. As you see, look, there's so many different outcomes. What you can choose. And look, see what I mean? There's loads of different ways of doing it. There is. Stuff like that, so it's. Oh, bloody hell. But yeah, good night, Khalid. Thanks for stopping by, mate. I appreciate that. Been on for. What's the time? Well, I've got work in the morning, so I might. And what's that say? This chapter contains graphic images of character. Would you like to play this scene? Yeah. Well, I don't want to skip it. Why do I want to skip it for?
Yeah.
Sorry, Dan. Is it a bad one? Did you play this or not yet? Have you done this scene or not yet? Oh. Right. Chapter 1. I thought chapter 1 was the other one. I thought this was chapter 2. Chapter 3 now, sorry. I thought this was. Oh. That's why I can play it again another time, Dan, and then just choose different things and see how it turns out. That's all. I like to. So. Oh, I don't know what to do, people. Ease her pain or keep her lucid. I don't know what to do. I don't have to ease her pain or to just keep her awake. Give her morphine or not. Did you get the morphine? Did you get the morphine? Yeah. Or no. Did she get shot? Yeah, I've done that. Done that already. But now I've got to give it either.
Yeah, I've done.
Well, obviously you obviously didn't get. You obviously didn't have this bit then, Dan.
God, they're all dying off now. Adam, they're all dying off. That woman. Yeah, you got shot.
You killed her.
No, she just died. Yeah. Well, I tried to, but then. What do you mean you say? Oh, you let her. Oh.
I let her go.
Oh, I let the girl. I let the little girl go.
I'm so sorry. How did it happen?
Romero threw us out to talk about a helicopter. And he had a sniper.
What, he just lured him out there like an animal? Got something to say?
No.
Go on. You think my deal had it coming, don't you? And monsters. But we have lost so much, and now, Dale, I am
not losing anyone else. So you help me take care of my family, I'll help you take care of yours. Deal.
If you get caught, or he asks you to put yourself at risk.
I asked for him to get us out of the country. Take us to Mexico and figure shit out from there.
Tyler, a helicopter? You think he's got a chance?
Priest? Vince, he has a personal grudge. Personal. He's gonna shoot first and ask questions later. He can shoot first all he likes, as long as he doesn't shoot us. I just hope Zoe's okay out there. This night is too much for any kid.
Dante, it's Sharon. But for crying out loud, just listen. Forget the helicopter. What we want is a school bus. Big enough for us and the hostages.
They're coming too? We're safer then.
Well, I know I said that. Is it my fault you're gullible? Stop, 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 stop. Look, if this goes until morning, you'll have the state police here, maybe the FBI. And we both know that having them on your turf is the last thing you... I can live with that. Call me when it's ready.
Ah, the book.
That book you have. I just really like those. Especially, you know, the tropical ones. Like the humming dragon.
There's no such thing as a humming dragon.
Here, I'll show you. Some kind of hiding place. Where'd you get this? It belonged to the sheriff. I thought there was something in it. Did you have dropped it somewhere? I don't know. Maybe in the truck. I need to tell Tyler.
No way.
Right, it's going to pause a minute, people. It's going to get a drink. I won't be a moment. Right. Let's continue, shall we? 1 week earlier to Rock County. We've got some rock music up there. Building, fixing a house, was it? Oh, lovely, a dead rabbit. Jesus.
Thank you. Damn watch. Hey! Jehovah's Witness. This time, keep your goddamn mouth shut. I'll take care of it.
Yeah. You enjoyed doing that, didn't you?
You okay?
Couldn't be better. Hey, where were you sitting?
Kind of all over. You check the cab. I'll check the bed. Shit. You, me, the sheriff, my family, if you knew what I've seen the last few weeks, it's all just so messed up.
It must be hard. I know I hated my life when I was your age. I was fat, my dad was never around.
Mine was. You ever have something you thought about doing, but you knew it was too dumb to actually go do?
Sure. I used to be an aircraft mechanic. Fixed up 747s and little Cessnas and everything. But when I was a kid, I didn't want to fix planes, I wanted to fly them. In fact, what I really wanted to be was a flight instructor.
So I didn't. It went wrong.
Hey. got older, other things felt more important. And seeing how everything turned out, maybe I should have tried.
I always wanted to be a forest ranger. I wanted to go to that one place with the geyser. What's it called?
Yellowstone.
Yeah, that's the one. See that thing spout in the air? That'd be cool.
Think what? Let's get out of here alive tonight. Maybe we'll both get to rethink our lives a little.
We should be getting back.
Oh, it's warm.
I know what I want to do about those settlement papers she wanted me to sign. Once we get out of here.
Oh.
What the hell?
A year or so ago, my closest friend Tony passed. And suddenly, I was alone in the world. My
doctor visits, the chemo option, the CAT scan you showed me.
What can I say? If you're gonna lie, might as well go all in.
I can't believe this. Even from you, you have every reason to be angry. But Vince, you lost your wife tonight. I love to be there for you, for Zoe. I walked out of my family, but I can be there for you. You're all I have, Vince. So I'm coming to you. Can you give me another chance?
Going down tonight. A big bus.
Bus?
Yeah, went right into the that place. Then police came out, all guns blazing. A school bus. Tell you didn't get that then. No. Yeah, we was all in the diner thing, and the school bus just went right into the dot or whatever it is where we are, the diner or whatever. And then there was obviously full of loads of police, and they rammed into the building, and then loads of police came out, and started shooting.
All she wanted was a good man who'd love her back. Nobody wants to be alone. Not least your mom, anyway. So, when a woman like that says she wants you gone, well, you start thinking maybe she's right. Maybe the family don't need me no more. Going to the hospital. Make the turn.
going now?
Thank you.
think he's actually dead. I think he's breathing. Yeah. I thought he was dead. Oh God, what do I do? Oh my days. Do I bury him or do I refuse? Plead or let's plead, shall we? Let's plead, see what he does. Shall we? God. You won't do it. I've got to do it either way or not. Oh.
You refuse to do it.
Sorry?
You
Look like you need it.
Why not?
What do you do?
Drink.
To he who falls last.
I refused then. So he got away. I can't bury him alive then. If he was dead, then fair enough, but
you
he weren't dead.
Take care of your grandpappy's watch. Here. Been keeping time on a Holt's wrist since the Great Depression. So you treasure it. Look, what happened tonight? It wasn't easy for me neither. But I did it for all of us. And I don't blame you for thinking bad of me. I know I'm hard on you sometimes. And maybe I'm just no good. But I've made a lot of sacrifices, Jay. Going off to war. Taking care of that stranger tonight. Family means sacrifice. Even for a fucked up old drunk like me.
They got places you can go, you know? Meetings? You can get help.
Oh, they don't help old dogs like me. They just put them down. You saved a man's life tonight. And that makes you a better man than me. But it won't change things. It's my blood they'll want.
It doesn't have to be like this. We can go to the cops.
And tell them what? I tried to kill a man and bury him alive? These people... they ain't afraid of the law. I brought this on us. So, it's on me to fix it. Now, get some sleep. I'm gonna go fix that roof you boys messed up.
Thank you.
Oh no, he's gonna kill. Oh no. I can't let him do it.
I say we rob the bank.
Could work. Done right.
Now, hold on. Nobody is robbing a bank. It's too busy. Maybe there's another way.
Thank you.
don't talk about him. This is all his dumb fault anyway.
Ended. The car in front of the train.
Oh,
I know
we're out. I've got to stay going.
Go tell that long tongue liar. Go tell that midnight rider. Tell the gambler, the rambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down.
That was book one. How many books out of it? Okay. That's book one. That's
stop
part one.
Almighty, let me tell you the news. Ooh. My head's been wet with the midnight dew.
That's part one, everybody.
I've been down on bended knees, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke so sweet, thought I heard the shuffle of angels' feet. He put one hand upon my head. Great God Almighty, let me tell you what he said. Tell that long-tongued liar, go tell that midnight rider. Tell the gambler, the rambler, the backbiter. Tell him the God's gonna cut him down. Tell him the God's gonna cut him down. You may run and hide, slip and slide, try to take the mote from your neighbor's eyes. But sure there is the rich and poor, you're gonna reap, my brother, what you sow. You may run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later God'll cut you down.
Right,
go tell that long
Well, that was really good, that one. But go on. God knows what the others are going to be like. So as intense as what that one is. Well, there's loads of different ways this could have gone. Right peeps, just gonna where it's gonna save. Right, so we're just gonna start at the next chapter. Yeah.
big out there.
Devil's Gulch before they realize they're not following us. The cabin's off-grid. They're never told a soul about the place.
We don't know that for sure. It's a huge risk.
Jesus, Tyler, we gotta go somewhere.
Got away. Can you let me go now?
Rob the sheriff, bus to Mexico. Fuck, Ma. All we do is cover up one mistake with the next one. Good day of lying there. We just left them. Why are we talking about?
Keep an eye on him. This could be my only chance. If Tyler sees you, he won't if you hurry. Come on, please. Go quick, before they notice. Thank you. And, hey, about Yellowstone? Never say never, okay?
Let's
hit the highway before that chopper circles back. You know you just gave up our only bargaining chip?
A person ain't a chip. You sure Pa didn't tell anyone the cabin's there?
He barely told me about it.
I guess the motorcycle's there. And the food.
See?
Dusk fools. Right. What I'm going to do, peeps, I'm going to leave it there for now. And we'll continue this another day. We will do. It's just saved there anyway. So let's just go to the main menu. I'm going to leave it there for now. I've got work in the morning anyway, so I need to get going. I do. But thank you very much, Wallflower, for the raid. And thank you very much, Khalid, for stopping by and chatting, mate. And if anyone else came by the stream, thank you very much for popping by, lurking or whatever. We appreciate that too. And I'll catch you next time. Okay. Thank you very much, everybody. Hope you all have a good night. And I'll see you next time. Okay, good night for now, everybody. Bye. And everybody's got a little bye.